People are disappointed in Disney because of the songs in their new movie, Wish. I'll let you live it for free and I don't even charge you rent. So Disney has this new movie called Wish coming out, and a lot of people are very upset with this movie because they say the music in the movie is not on par at all with the music that Disney has made in the past. You see, many people feel that the villain music from this movie is way too poppy, and they feel that it sounds more like a Radio Disney song rather than a Disney movie song. They also say that the song doesn't compare to other Disney songs at all, with a lot of people comparing it to the song Hellfire from The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Aside from the music, many people also don't like the art style or color scheme of this movie, with a lot of people saying things like it feels very corporate, and that it fits more in with the Disney Plus logo's color scheme than a traditional Disney movie's color scheme. Now, because of all this controversy, many people are also saying that they really don't like the direction that Disney has headed in recently, with people calling what's going on with the Wish movie basically Disney turning all of their songs into Hamilton songs.